is Sunday Fun Day, mga ka-nation. We're here for another Sunday of Chikahan, Balitaan, at Chibugan. No, this is not a trick. We have a very special guest host in the studio today. What a treat it is to have with us Ms. Jenny Espinoza from Balitang America in the hosting chair yes. for Adobo Nation. Hi, yes. Dai.
Hi, Dai. Hello, mga ka-nation. Happy early Halloween to everyone. Ako, it's such a pleasure to be here. I had the opportunity before to host a segment for Adobo Nation with David Foster, but that was like 19 kopong-kopong pa yon. This is the first time that I'm co-hosting a show with you for Adobo Nation.
Ay, nako, yes.
I love it.
Magsasawa sila sa atin ngayon.
Yes.
Girl.
Ilongga Girls Unite.
Ilongga Girls Unite. Well, we have so much to look forward too, because punong-puno ng treats ang ating Halloween episode ngayon. Mahilig ka ba sa Halloween?
Yes, Dai. It's my favorite time of the year.
Talaga?
Yes, because you know, growing up in the Philippines, we never really got to experience dress up, walang ganun. So every chance I get when it's Halloween, I really go all out. Yes.
Kaling opposite tayo. Pero ikaw may costume ka na ba?
Yes. Naging gumball machine ako this week. I had to, this is a DIY. I'm gonna be a loofah next week.
Wow. Yeah, so I had to as in yung pang ano yung ginagamit? Pang kuskus.
Yes. Ano siya, I had to buy tulle. I had to buy 16 yards of tulle and a string and I have to sew it myself.
Pero hindi pa tapos yung finished product.
Hindi pa.
Kailan yung grand reveal? Saan mo i-reveal?
Sa Halloween night.
Nako, abangan niyo yan sa Instagram ni Miss Jenny Espinoza.
Yes.
Nako, I want to see. You know, I've always been so impressed. Like I just said, medyo opposite tayo. Pag Halloween, ewan ko ba, wala lang talaga akong creative juices siguro pagdating sa mga costume na ganyan. Hats off to everyone who not only dresses up and you know, does such a good job at it, but for people who actually make their own costumes. Yeah. Ako medyo traditional, you know, bilin ng costume. But now I'm starting to have like a newfound love for it because, you know, it's my daughter's first Halloween.
Yay.
Si Olivia.
May costume na siya.
Buti pa siya may costume na si Mama. Wala pa.
Anong costume niya?
Dahil tatlo yung costume niya kasi hindi makadesisyon kami. Hindi kami maka-decision ng papa niya. You know, her first costume, this is her very first one, and she's a little chick.
A chick!
As in like a little baby chick, di ba? At nag-trick and treat na rin siya kahapon.
You should dress up with her.
I know!
Di ba may mga mother-daughter?
And daddy.
Costumes.
Meron
and
din,
daddy.
Yun ang pinaplano namin for the actual Halloween. Yun,
yes.
Meron kaming theme.
There are last minute inspirations for Halloween costumes.
Absolutely.
Yes.
Kaya tamang-tama yung pag-uusapan natin because we're actually sharing some of our favorite Halloween costumes / costume ideas,
yes.
Diba, with all of you. The rules are, there are no rules. Pretty much anything and everything Halloween costume-ish that we've ever seen, that covers a lot. So if you make it to this list, it's a big deal.
Nuts. Ah, so of course, you know, I've seen plenty of Halloween parties. So
uh-huh.
We will start with my ideas. Okay. Ano bang mga favorite ko? I love illusion costumes.
Okay.
Yung para talagang pinag-isipan. Yung merong mga Rocket Man na talagang para silang lumilipad.
Ah.
Meron naman yung parang hati yung katawan. Na parang you're like, how did they do that?
Mm.
Meron din yung parang struck by lightning na tipo yung mga buhok parang sunog-sunog. There are also costumes that are funny.
Uh-huh.
So last year, one of our coworkers here, si Cherry, she made me carry this umbrella. So I was, it was filled with pictures of men and it was raining men. Diba, nakagano nga lang.
Well, when asked this question, I chose literally costumes because ganyan ako ka boring. So this is one of my favorites. It's Heidi Klum, you know, mm-hmm. the supermodel. She's been Jessica Rabbit. Pero ito yung favorite ko because she was Fiona from Shrek. At ang galing-galing niya. Ito naman itong picture na to.
Actually.
And then I have my college roommate and dear friend who is super creative, like yung mga tao na sinasabi mo. One day she was an Asian man. She made her own rickshaw.
Okay.
Ang galing. And then another year she was, how do I say, a bad mom. A bad mom because
okay.
she was drinking a beer, had a pretend cigarette, and had a baby. Kunyari. So anyways, those are some fun, edgy costumes masasabi natin. Anyways, you're brilliant.
Uh-oh. Yeah,
I just want to give her a shout out, Tatiana, on Instagram at Instatati.
Ayan. Oh my goodness, ang saya-saya talaga ng Halloween. You can do so many things, but you know, here's a little reminder, mga ka-nation, whoever you decide to be, wherever you decide to party, please do so responsibly. Now, keep the kids close by. Baka makalimutan nyo sila. Don't leave them alone while you're doing trick-or-treat. And if you are an adult Halloween partying, just act somewhat mature.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. That's all. Somewhat. All right, you have gone to a lot of Halloween parties.